up, guys? Just hold on a second. Just trying to see something if we could pick up. If we could pick up.
But yeah, I just wanted to have another way for people to feel like closer to me. Because a lot of people are interested in Snapchat and because, okay, so you're supposed to be mad and fucking
like it's working just fine. All right, let's get this shit started. Happy weekend, everybody. Happy weekend. The realm of Hades. Whew. Hope you guys are enjoying the weekend. Thanks for stopping by. Let's do this. Load complete. I am playing God of War, buddy.
God of War?
Yes, I am playing God of War. A game. Yeah, but not that one. You can't. Hey, Gizmo! Stop it! He's just playing with you. Relax. What happened, buddy? You ask now? Go. You're back, guys. Got a diaper to change. Oh, right. Back to what we were doing. Let's go for it, shall we? We're in Hades. We're about to enter his palace. Just missed Hephaestus. Let's burn this. Let's go. Off of your head. All right, finish this one off. I appreciate that, Gypsy Richie. I appreciate that, man. Thank you, thank you. Go open this. Hey, Gypsy Richie, thank you for following. Before we go forward, let's come back here. I left the chest open. Well, not open, but right here. Oh, damn it. Closed. Yeah, it's your butt open. Nope. There we go. Right in the wall. Oh, you don't. Jaw. break your body, and I squish you. Very nice. A note scrawled by a tortured soul. Hades, I beg at your palace gates. Grant me a reprieve. Have I not become all you have wanted? Are my debts not paid in full? How long must I hope for a rescue that will never come? He becomes a god while I rot and suffer. Release me so that I may have my revenge. Interesting. No, this is regular God of War 3. Did you play Remastered? The most nice place in this whole damn freaking castle. Or palace, whatever, is that nice looking tree. Oh, lucky. I wish I had the PS5. So freaking lucky. Still hard for me to find one. I mean, I don't even know where to look. Ooh, let's save, actually, now that we're here. All right. Ooh, how good for me. Don't. Damn poodle. Yeah, get back. Yeah. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, wrong one. All right. Give me your health. Come on. Sure. Go for it, Gypsy. Nice statue of the guy. Yes! Phoenix Feather acquired. Sacrifice accepted. Hell yeah. Let's see what we can... Well, that's it for now anyway, so we're in luck. Persephone. Now you folks demand payment for the pain you have wrought. An epitaph is inscribed on the pedestal. Here lies Persephone, queen of the underworld, and wife to Hades. Well, I guess she didn't blow up after all like Ares. We have ladders, ladies and gents. And we got bad guys. Bring them on. Yeah, get your ass back. Yeah. Beat your ass. I'll beat your ass too. I see you hiding. Let's go this way first. The shackles on. I think it's gotta be timed. I mean, that's what it feels like. Hold on a second, guys. Sister is texting me. Babysitting the kids. Okay. Oh, wow, you actually did it. Holy shit. Yo, chat, you gotta see this shit. Watch this. Okay. Someone clip this when I'm done. California, Washington, Texas, Florida, Hawaii, Alaska, Virginia, Massachusetts, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Colorado, Michigan, North Carolina, Georgia, Arizona, Montana, Ohio, Illinois, Oregon, New York, Minnesota, Maryland, Indiana, Kentucky, Utah, Wisconsin, Tennessee, Alabama, Nevada, Maine, Connecticut, Missouri, New Mexico, Louisiana, Iowa, South Carolina, Oklahoma, Wyoming, Kansas, Mississippi, Delaware, Arkansas, Nebraska, Idaho, Rhode Island, West Virginia, South Dakota, North Dakota. Ugh. Wow. Was that all 50? Man, I gotta give it to you, Gypsy. That was wow. Give it up to Gypsy Ridgey, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, so we got. Did we get. Yeah, we got one side by the looks of it. Okay, I think I'm. Ooh, this might be a bit. I get it. I see. Come here. Man, maybe I should not have gotten that one, because it's hard to tell between this how it switches. Guess it's not magic. Oh well, I'll take it anyway, just for the sake of collecting it. Ah! Get up there. All right, now we can get through. Shall we? Ah, shit. Come on, big boy. Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah.
Teeny boy. Right back at ya. Take another piece from ya. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh shit. Come on. Go for your neck. Oh, I didn't think you would do it. I mean, shit, I'm just impressed. Oh, shit. Oh, no, you don't. Yeah, wait, it's you. Eat this shit. They're mine. Hell yeah. The claws of Hades, taken from Lord Hades. These cruel hooks grant you the power over souls. Back for more, ugly. Come on. Alright. Yeah. Your soul is mine! Tasty. Hades' soul. You have acquired the soul of Hades. With it, you have the ability to swim the river Styx without harm. No, it's not my first God of War game. God, I wish it wasn't, because I would love to have that experience all over again. What about saying, guys? Just... Sorry, texting. I played 1, 2, Ghost of Sparta, Chains of Olympus. I even played the Betrayal game, that mobile phone back in the day. Damn, I wish I could still play that game. And now this one. Oh, I also played the PS4 one. You could go find that collection library in my videos. Alright, save's complete. Let's get a move on. Hades Helm, a prized possession of Hades. Beat the game to use this item. Oh, speaking of that, let's see if we can upgrade. Yes, we can. Ah, yeah, Ascension. Yeah, I did play Ascension. Trying to play them chronological order, but according to timeline. Ew, they ate through him. Soul summon. Summon 4 of a soul will attack your enemies.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. Listen. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Claws for blades. Claws, blades. Claws, blades. All right. Man, the souls are weird. Making them look like fish almost. Well, that's our way out.
Kratos, can it be? Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer. Though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time trying to recreate her. I fail again and again.
She still lives,
Spartan.
I can feel it.
You, Kratos.
You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father too.
Oh, that hurt. That definitely had to hurt. But poor Hephaestus. I mean, damn. Zeus is a bitch in this one. Zeus is a major grade A asshole. Hades' throne room, that was, huh? Makes sense. The forge. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get back. That's another one. Yeah. that's what we thought. Too bad that one didn't come alive. Would have loved to have kicked its butt. Go. Hey, now I need a health chest. Our way out, the portal. Burn. Hold on a second, let's see if the other chest. Damn. Save again.
Remember your purpose, Kratos.
The twilight
is upon us.
His death is
our only hope.
Understand this, Athena.
Zeus
will die.
In we go. Ooh, excuse me, guys. City of Olympia. I don't.
Kratos, do I mean nothing to you?
You were a means to an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! No! This is my war, not yours.
Goodbye, Gaia. Here, let me give you a hand. Alright, I'm terrible. I'm sorry. Door to Olympia, prove your worth as a hero. Destroy the enemies that stand in your way, and the door shall open. Kill them, the lights go off. Come on. That'll do it. First, I gotta look around. Damn it. That was close. Gotta get this. See chests. Minotaur horn, sacrifice accepted. Save up. All right. Go forward in a minute. 1 second, guys. Just checking clips so far. All right. Forward. Do this. Bring it.
Thank you.
Come on. No, you don't. Time to beat this guy. Time to heal up. Creepy shit. Chimera. Got the snake. Time for the lion. Yeah. Time to finish this. Yeah! There goes the goat. Now for Helios. And... boom! Gotcha! passing, guys. Okay, let's get a move on. Freaking lost my grip in that time. Y'all saw that? Take this. Oh, that was weird. That works too. Alright guys, I'll be right back again. Don't go nowhere. Be right back. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Sorry. Helios has seen better days.
You should worry about Helios. Mine is not one of them. Feel the power of the sun! Ah!
My boot.
Wait. I can tell you that to destroy Zeus, you must step into the flame to receive its power.
You lie, Helios! Hephaestus told me the flame kills all who touch it.
And you believe him? That freak has fallen from the graces of Olympus.
That is exactly why I believe him.
My day will not lead you to Zeus.
That is where you are wrong.
No, you don't. Take this.
Ah!
so evil. Oh, no wonder. I was wondering why it was so quiet. Well, glad you had a nice little nap, though, Gypsy. Welcome back, man. The head of Helios, the god of the sun's head, ripped screaming from his body.
The head of Helios was savagely earned. Its gaze will light your way.
Another Minotaur horn. That's just perfect what we need. Head of Helios, Nurgle thus use the right stick to aim the beam and reveal cool godly secrets. Damn, if only we could get up there. Do it. The Path of Eos. Sacrifice. Path of Helios. Those who see what the gods see shall find the path of Olympus. Thank you. How's it going? It's going okay. Just, you know, usual. Just usual stuff. Took a little break. Went to go eat some, well, eggs and ham. And it was delicious. We just got rid of Helios, obviously, from the head here. How's it going with you? Glad you enjoyed your nap. More chests. Get rid of them easier like this. Oh, sorry, man. I was all into it. I was murder happy. Shouldn't, and she shouldn't, and right. Is it? Well, damn. Wraiths. Woo! Yeah. Well, shit. They made them more fun. Okay? Yes. Gotta be careful, buddy.
It's too close on my sock.
I know, but still, you gotta be careful.
Wait. Aaron, you don't have your same bow as Daddy.
That was my nephew. Come closer. Yeah, that works. Phoenix feather. Gotta love them red orbs, man. Really fucked. Really, really fucked. Let's go up, shall we?
Whoa.
Yeah, not even Zeus is gonna basically be helping you, but he's trying to kill you right now, so yeah, we've definitely been fucked. Open up! Sacrifice accepted. Here we go again. I was doing so good. Very, very, very. So close to being perfect. Big place. Another Minotaur horn, good. Moving. We're moving. Go around in circles. Ah. Well, I got fucked in the to begin with when I basically had Ares on my back. Hold on a second, guys. Gotta open the door. Sorry about that, guys. Gizmo, shush. Whoa, almost lost that. Whee! Time to go on the ride again, huh? Knock, knock. Who's there? Which I assume that's what you're asking. Oh no, you don't. You are not breaking this damn chain. Me. Okay, knock knock me. Get the heck out. Oh, my mom. Oh, very nice. Okay. She hardly ever sees me, so that's... I can see that. Alright, you. Yeah. Good. Get rid of it. Good riddance. That'll do it. Take the little raft. Come on. Oh, is that so? Good, I can use the Cerberus to my advantage. Get over here. Yeah. Oh, no, you don't. Get back up. Aw, man. I have to keep using it. Oh shit, oh no you don't. You did it! Woo!
Words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't.
Kratos!
Kratos! Where are you off to today?
Kill any family members lately?
Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father,
Zeus.
Won't happen.
Can't happen.
Kratos is on a fool's errand.
Again.
Never learn. Never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods.
Forever ever cursed.
Forever ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dust. Death.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting. I can't wait to shut his ass up. Up we go. Yeah, we're still climbing. Hours later, still climbing. It has not stopped yet. We're still going. Been probably a few days now. Maybe more. Nothing will stop. Finally. A few eons later. The flame of Olympus. The crank handle is retracted. It cannot be used. The words on the pages are garbled and unreadable. Not for long. Balance of power. The muses guide souls in life. In their judges, in souls in life, the three judges in death, and in the realm between them, the key to the flame guides the balance of power. The judges of Hades. In the judges' hands, the fate of Olympus lies. For it is they who control the great chain and determine its release. In music untold, truths we spoke to those willing to hear it. Join your voice to the muse's song and lift Olympus's burden. Gear of Burden. Within the weight of Olympus upon it, the gear of burden is not easily moved, requiring a great sacrifice to free the heart of the labyrinth. Heart of the Labyrinth. Beating in the heart of the labyrinth is a passion great enough to douse even the flame of Olympus and lay bare the power that lies within. The Gorgonai. Man, this place is beautiful. Let's save. Onward. Plunged into chaos, mankind has paid the price dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades, and Helios. Floods have swallowed the land, and the sky is veiled by clouds and unbridled storms. Yeah, in hindsight, killing the gods may not be such a good thing. Yikes. Okay, let's see. Level 3.
is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them.
Fear, greed, hate.
He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign.
When you opened the box
to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear ripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge.
This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right,
Ghost of Sparta.
Well, look who it is.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
Is that right? Let's get him.
But your luck ends today.
Try me, bitch.
What makes you think you ever catch me?
I'm gonna try. The Olympian Citadel. Excuse me. Oh, look at you just chilling. Boy, gotta swipe that freaking confidence off of him.
Close spot, but you'll have to try harder.
You get your ass.
Slow down!
I got you. Oh, well, can't go nowhere. Oh, well, now we can.
Lazy mortal.
Bitch, I'll get you. Oh, yeah, we'll see about that. If you say so. So, batter up. And... boom! Gonna get ya. Hermes coin, a prized possession of Hermes. Beat the game to use this item. Aw, he dropped it. Oh yeah, we got a trail of blood. It works still good, so we'll leave that for later. We'll see about that. Bitch! Gotcha. Oh shit.
Spartan.
bitch. Woohoo! Got him. Shut up. Not so much talking out of your ass and being all snarky and shit. Well, this is what you get. Of Hermes, shoes taken from the messenger of the god. They grant the gift of agility, and they're all mine.
You now wear the boots of Hermes. Use their speed to your advantage.
Boots of Hermes. Use the Hermes boots to run on walls. Hold L2 and X. See if they could be upgraded first. Trent Alexander! Thanks for liking the stream, my friend. Thank you. Alright. Let's view these things. Oh yeah, they look badass. Very badass. Here's the head of Helios. I love the effect of the vein or the membrane of the body just like wiggles. That's really in really good detail right there. Here's the claws. They're badass. Well, they kind of look like prongs, but eh. Yeah, killing Hermes is pretty damn badass. I will admit that. And that little shit deserved it. Here's the bow of Apollo. And here are the main weapons. The Blades of Exile with the hooks. I don't know, these are my favorite blades. First, let's look around. Let's get some... that chest of health. Hold on, wait a minute. Here it goes. Save that here, and we're gonna call this streaming night a day, and we'll continue tomorrow. Ooh, today was pretty damn, I say, a pretty good, excellent stream. All things considered, yeah. Ooh. Gypsy Richie, thank you so much for basically following and, well, liking the stream. I mean, yeah, I really appreciate you joining me on this and following. I really do appreciate it. I'm really glad you enjoyed it, man. It's like, if you didn't enjoy it, then, well, I'd be doing a shitty-ass job if you asked me. But, and for all of you watching also, thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate all of you stopping by, you know, lurking, just saying a little hi, liking the stream, all that. Trent Alexander, that goes for you too. I appreciate it on Facebook. And if you guys are interested in following my other social media accounts, they're in the chat box. So feel free to like, follow, subscribe, share, all that jazz. And from my join my YouTube page to find other, you know, game walkthroughs, some with me and my commentary and my streaming in it, and some without, not where you don't have to hear me, you know, yak all the time. But with that, guys, I'm gonna raid a friend of mine, so feel free to stay if you so choose. I'm gonna raid a friend of mine called Mushy Baby. Hopefully this works. Yes, that's working. But yeah, guys, stay tuned for tomorrow. We're going to be streaming again and continuing on forward. So look out for the notifications. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace out, guys. Have a good night.